How does Tywin Lannister die? Now, the real power at the heart of Game of Thrones is dead, too. In Sunday's dizzyingly eventful fourth season finale, Tyrion Lannister, Peter Dinklage, the man falsely accused of murdering his nephew, King Joffrey, takes the life of his father, Westeros de facto ruler Tywin Lannister, Charles Dance. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.